Good morning, guys. So it's a new day and new thoughts. And yesterday, I had a little, some setbacks. Yesterday I had some setbacks because we all have goals. We all want to get certain things done, but I made progress, but also had some setbacks. So what I'm reflecting on this morning is a new day, new thoughts. Part of that is constantly being mindful to release and to let go of yesterday. Release and let go of yesterday. Breathe and slow down a little bit more today. Slow down a little bit more today. Breathe and step into today. Step into today. Don't go back to yesterday. And that's how we push forward. We put one foot in front of the other. And we embrace the new day. You know, we make the most of it. We're conscious of our time. We write things down we want to do. And we're going to go forward. And those are my morning thoughts as I sit here in Florida. You see some of those palm trees behind me? I'm thankful. I'm not rubbing it in anybody. Please, I'm not rubbing it in because I got some text this morning from some people I know back in Jersey. And some places in New Jersey may get a foot of snow. There's a snowstorm coming up. So I love everyone. It's no disrespect. It's going to be 90 degrees today, cloudy. And then tomorrow it's going to be like 78 degrees. I'm thankful. I'm thankful. So everything is good. I'm enjoying the morning. Just had my coffee, had a light workout, and embracing a new day. And I want you to do the same. We will push forward. We will speak again, and we'll go from there.